We all do it, man, we peace.
Yeah, we don't flyers.
Oh, okay.
You've already messed
he
up.
I don't know what he's talking
about. Right, now I've got to try and get a straight face. What's up, guys? It's TJ from Fanet Parkour Academy. Okay, we're on an 8:15 till 9:45 session. This week we're looking at plyos and the conversion of energy. Okay, Tyler's just throwing me off my key. Basically, we've got some floor beams set up to try and get the technique down. We've got middle and low beams to put still low to the floor but on hard surfaces, and then behind we've got the same technique, the drop down plyo instead of a level one, but up at height. So there's a little bit more confidence required. With more consequence. So I hope you enjoy. The skin on it's moving.
Oh. Right.
The cream strip is no longer located in the centre. Okay.
So this is that time. I try.
Try harder.
Especially for someone who teaches the station.
Straight up, yeah?
Oh!
Nice. Pause.